your Mercedes-Benz A-Class allows you to choose from four ways to control many of its key functions. Just select the one that best suits you.
The A-Class is the very first Mercedes-Benz model to be fitted with a touchscreen, so it's easy to scroll through the menus. Swipe using your finger, tap the arrows, and find the function you want. A new generation touchpad located between the front seats is another way to move around the entertainment and operating systems by swiping and tapping. A bit like using a smartphone. When it comes to setting the navigation, the touchpad also recognises handwriting. So just sketch the letters of your destination, then tap the pad to select the correct response. If you prefer not to take your hands off the steering wheel, there are two more options. The Mercedes-Benz A-Class features a new steering wheel that includes two touch-sensitive buttons. The one on the left controls the multimedia touchscreen. The right-hand button controls the instrument cluster. Just use your thumbs to swipe and press as you retain full control of the steering wheel.
The A-Class is also equipped with the latest version of Linguatronic voice recognition software, which is always ready to be called into action.
Just say, "Hey Mercedes.
How can I help you?"
Turn on the air conditioning.
The air conditioning is switched on.
By saying, "Hey Mercedes" first, you can also control many other functions, including phone calls, text messages, radio and media player, navigation, ventilation, and lighting.
Choose the way that you want to interact and it helps you to manage your busy life. Try out the different modes and see which ones you prefer.